Hello there, Internet's version 2 here, back with Let's Play Tearaway Unfolded today. Sup, buddy? You have a microphone connected. Please keep it connected for this next bit. Okay. I mean, it's on the eye, and I thought I turned it off, but okay. I'll do my best. Fuzrota! Did I do it? Hello! Hi there. I thought Scarecrow would come in and eat me. Oh no, it's a candle. Alright, I'm just lighting candles. Okay, is there any... scraps? Get the scraps out of here. Anything? Oh, goodness. It's a big party bag. Anything else in here? I feel there's a lot of darkness that hidden shit could be. Alright, never mind. I guess we're just continuing. When did this turn into a horror game? Ah, bats. Get out of here. That's not ominous at all, the way it unraveling in front of me. Melts all the things in front of me. Boom! There we go. Oh, it's the... Oh, you fearful simpletons. Have you come to beg for mercy? You're not a skittish little mermaid. You're also a fearsome messenger. But why have you come? I smell a crow infestation. I'm needed again. I, the Pharaoh of Fear. The Doyen of Dread. The Scarecrow. Or I would be if I slid a body. My eyes, my mouth. I must have lost them when they stuck me up here. Didn't we make the face for this specific purpose? Isn't that like exactly why we made this face? I mean, that looks a bit dumb, but... Reset decorations. Alright. I'll give you new ones then. They gotta be ones of terror. So what's terrifying here? We need some super scary ones. Let's go with this. Flip, there we go. Alright, I gotta move the controller. I'm fucking forgetting this. Moving the control. We go, oh look, they're not even, like, pointed the same. It's okay. Where's our mouths? There's our mouths. And, there we go. Yep. Bam. It's fucking the way it, like, points off to the side because it doesn't, like, fold over to it. Like, it's okay. And then... I'm gonna give you a nose as well. Actually, no. I like the look of this. Anything around the back? Nah. I'm done. There we go. Much better. I'm every bit as gruesome as I hoped. But my throat isn't what you... Oh, yeah, I've got to do the voice for this. Would you like to record your very own roar? I'm trembling... Okay. My microphone is muted or at zero volume. I didn't disable it. Okay. I will quickly fix that up. Okay, so that's all fixed, so we're ready to record it. Do I want to do anything special with it, or do I just want to make it a fearsome roar? Also, I'm really far away from the microphone, so I don't know how well it's going to pick me up, but alright. There we go! The crows will shed their feathers in terror. I'll show them. Follow me, if you dare. Come on, I'm scared of thing is. Throw me at that crack in the roof. Oh, okay. So I've got to throw you through stuff. Alright, awesome. Let us go on our merry way. I'm going to sit on your throne, I should say. I should actually say the word quickly. Oh, wait, is there a secret area over here? No, that looks like it doesn't actually go anywhere. It doesn't actually look like a secret. Fine, ruin my fun. It's gonna have a secret path, but whatever. Oh, pardon me. Ah, hurt my throat a little bit. As one would expect. Okay. Anything special? Oh, it's the path upwards, but I'm probably gonna... Alright. Alright. There you go! Out into the world, Scarecrow. Whee! Oh, I missed him. I tried to catch him. Do the thing. I said, now fucking... Oh, there you are. What's up? I can barely hear anything because the... I'll be back. I'll mute that again. Hey, we're back. I just had to mute the microphone again, so now it won't bother us. Oh, it's like a big path. Oh, I'm rolling down. And burst out the sun. Whee! cute little moments like that. I like it. I love it. Oh, now I can do this. Yeah. Whee. Oh. Go through that boom, 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 boom. Oh, they've got like a little house in here. Hey, squirrel friends. Aw. All right, so let's go. Oh, you guys are doing a marching thing. Can I roll? Oh, damn. I want to do a big volley around the thing. All right, where'd Scarecrow go? Is it over here? Why am I rolling? Oh, wait, I can do. Whee! Oh, hello. What have you got to say? Bro, it's cold enough to make it useful. Just think how much worse it would be on the desolate hill of Giblet Hill. You have to get rid of those terrible crows. Have you anything to say? Hey there. I know, who could have driven those crows away. Apparently we hadn't, but I've said too much. Cryptic, could you take a photo of me and my friends? He's on the drummer's behind you. I need a shot that captures both you and the drummer. Okay. But the focus is going to be really difficult. Oh, there we go! No, that one's terrible. That one's going away. I don't even have your face in it. Get a good focus on it. Boom! There we go. Is that good? Excellent. Both of us in the same photo. The crows have got to steal our souls now. Your use of light is sublime, by the way. What camera filter did you use? I used the default one. I didn't change anything, actually. I know it was kind of boring, but it doesn't matter. Is that Scarecrow? Oh, there's the pumpkin. Oh, it's right in front of the crows. That would make sense. Alright, hey there. Oh, that's the body there. And there's one of my bodies, an essential part of any scaring kit. Help me out and I'll land on top. Alright. Go scare. Yeah. Get in there and scare. Look at them scatter. Never felt so alive. Onwards to Giblet Hill. Now there we go. I unlocked the next area. Ba-ba-ba-bum. But I am going to try and do a bunch of stuff here. Now that we have the rolling ability, we can actually do some of the things that were here. Like we can go to where that... But I have no idea how to get up to those still. Like that's... Can I just roll into the... That I'm still not sure how I'm supposed to do. Maybe if I throw one of these guys in there. Look, pan up a bit. No, I just murder them. Damn. Maybe there's an ability... Maybe there's a point at some time where I get the ability to do that to myself. Is this faster? Can't even tell if that's faster. Going downhill it probably is, but... I feel like there was more than just those... Oh yeah, because there was that thing over there, the bridge, and behind the elk. And was there papercraft? Was there, I feel like there's a papercraft. Yeah, over there. I've got to take a photo of the tree. Oh, I didn't even get the... Oh right, because I automatically went into the barn last time I did that, yes. Oh hey, I can jump up. Hey, I'm on the barn! Hey, textures are freaking the fuck out. What? Is there a reason for me to come up here? Oh, so I can jump back onto here. if there's a reason I wanted to do that. There isn't, but in case I wanted to. Alright, I'm gonna go through here. I feel like this entire area is gonna be an area I'll have to come back to at some point. Alright, let's go. I'd like to think this would be faster, but I can't guarantee that. Hey, get out of here. Oh, did everything get taken over again? I've spent so much time lighting up everything here. Come on. And the forest elk's gone away again? Oh, come on. That's not fun. Alright, where's this secret? Oh, secret area is... Got a poor camera. Hi there. Oh, did I step on you? I'm sorry. Found a clever messenger, this one. Hey, you, my petals are boring. How about giving me a makeover? A new flower petal? You're going to have a pretty orange flower petal, and it's going to be a very pretty, I don't know the best way to do this. I'm going to go for... In case you're wondering what I'm doing, I don't know either. This is its flower petal. Don't question it. There we go. Look at your new pretty flower petal. Blossoming! 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 You can barely even see it. Oh, it just makes like a pretty picture around them. Well, hey! Cheeky little mouse, what you doing in here? There you are, my little mousy friend. Bam! I gotcha. I found you. Oh, look how colorful that one is. Alright, No, fucking up the controls. Alright, let's leave. It's weird that that's a loading screen, like how it cuts out and then has to come back in. Considering how few sections of the game actually do that. It's weird that that one does. Oh man, my throat is still a little bit fucked from when I scarecrowed earlier. So I have no idea how much of this, because I have to go up to like those areas up there and I've got not even the slightest clue how to do that. I'm not sure how much I can do here. Let me have a look at my record. Oh, and it's here. So there's one more paper craft, which I know where that is. And there's still three more presents. I got all the enemies, though. And I got all the side quests. And, oh man, I got really close to finishing both of these. I missed a paper craft in Gross's barn. Well, that's frustrating. I'm just noticing that, like, the one that's over to the far right, when the lone gopher appeared, I thought that might be it, but no, I guess it's not that either. Again, I will come back at some point to complete anything that I haven't done, but I figure for the time being, I'm not going to waste time trying to do everything, because it's just going to be really tough. All I can hope for is that through there before I get to Giblet Hill is an area where I could find a couple more presents. Because I don't know where you're going to find, like, presents to just get to find in the world here. But that seems like a lot to find just in the world. This is also a very, very simple papercraft. It's just... That not count? Oh, wait, what? Wait, what? Oh, did that unlock a different... Did taking a photo of this unlock the sun? Is that what just happened? I'm confused. No, fucking persona. Let me just check. No, I don't have all four in Maple Fields. How is this not... Like, it's like just like the others, but it's not colored in. What? Okay, take another photo. I'm confused. How is that... There we go! Wait, so what papercraft did I unlock just then? How did I unlock a papercraft of the sun? Go to my menu. Let's have a look at this. I haven't opened this yet, so... Oh, I have to choose to unlock them? I just gotta... Okay. Bam. Oh, so, okay. For some reason, you just gotta peel them. Oh, I haven't unlocked those ones. Okay, so yeah, for some reason you just gotta peel them off when you have them. So there's one here, and that's the... Oh, okay, there's a bunch of hidden ones here. Oh, these are like the alternate colored ones. Oh, okay. And there's... Wait. So that there, was that like a hidden one? Did I accidentally take a photo of the sky and it gave me that? Like, is that what that counted as? Like, get up the... Where's me? Am I even in the sky at the moment? Am I supposed to be there and I just couldn't see it and I accidentally did it? Oh, I'm behind it! Oh, there I am. So, yeah, I must have taken a photo of that and it counted. Oh, wow, okay. That... Alright then. Wow, okay, so... What do you got to say? Just going in? Could I be scarier? No, probably not. See, I can redesign you if I wanted to. But no, I'm not going to do that. There we go. What? Accidental paper crafts. Man, if there's going to be hidden paper crafts like that, it's going to be a bit tough to get some of these then. I have this strange suspicion that there might be some hidden ones. See, part of me wants to just, like, beat the game and then make videos after I beat the game getting it. Part of me wants to do it all before the final end of it. I think I'll do it after I beat the game. Just to make it simpler. Just so, like, there's all this of me trying to get what I can, and then after I beat the game, just me collecting little tidbits here and there just to polish it all up. It'll probably be, like, super frustrating to just get to the final episode. It's like, oh, he's about to beat the game! Oh, here's, like, 4 or 5 episodes of him backtracking. I think my hands may drop off. You didn't come up without mittens, did you? Oh yeah, so yeah, you get to So you get to a point where you can where you start making things for yourself, and like it changes your look and everything. And this is what I like. So I'm gonna make it's like a little hand and then a big mitten. There we go. So I've got a thumb. That's really big. Fingers compared to the thumb. Looks a bit dumb. Alright. Got a little thumb going out to the side there. That's way too big for a thumb. I'm terrible at drawing, I do apologize. There we go. Fuck, I can't do the thumb anymore. I had the thumb so good the first time. Just like a little out like that, there we go. No, it's too tall now. Aw man. How am I so terrible at drawing? Just a little bit out. There we go. No. Man, the first one was so much better than any subsequent ones I've made. I don't need help. There we go. There we go. I like that one. I shouldn't, but I do. This is what I'm going to do. I'm going to cut off this last little section here so it doesn't look awkward. There we go. And then we'll delete that one. There we go. And then we're going to colour it in with some green. I'm going to put like a little green zigzaggy stripe going along it. That's way too big of a zigzaggy stripe. The size is the main problem I'm having in this game. Whoa. There we go. Can I copy that? I don't think I can. Well, it's gonna have two stripes on it then. It's gonna be a double stripe thing. There we are. There we go, mittens. And now I get to attach them. All right, turn it around. Nope, put the hands on the right way. I keep forgetting I have to fucking turn that. All right, so there's one mitten. Flip it around, go over to here. Fucking move the controller. I'm forgetting this is 6-axis because I'm dumb and bad. There we go. Now Artwa is wearing mittens. Yay, I'm done. Yay, how did you knit those so quickly? And they look so warm. Alright, Atua has mittens. Collect some little bits of confetti. So yeah, where's the hill? Oh, there's the hill over there. I was about to say, where's the hill? I thought we were next to it. Look at everything opening up as I walk past it. I changed this world just by walking through it. The world is so responsive to the messenger going through it. I like it. Is it because the messenger has a U or the messenger itself? Whoa! Goodness. Giblet Hill is dangerous. One's gonna fall here. Boom. Giblet Hill. Damn. Hi, pumpkin. This way. Mike. I thought I was carrying you up to somewhere to scare off some crows. I guess not. Let us be on our merry way. Get those. Boom, 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 boom. Alright. Present. I got a present for you. Boom. Yay. 2 out of 6. Huh. A lot less in this area than the barn had. Goodness. That was like 16, wasn't it? Oh, fuck. It was crazy. Ba-chunk. Oh, my little power-ups. No, they're not even power-ups, they're like just basic confetti. Can I roll any of those? No. My wind powers are not useful here. Oh god, there's two paths. I presume that's the main path then. What's over here? Is it a secret? Whoa. I don't know what just happened. There we go, okay, it's fine apparently. This is... I can just blow that, I guess. Alright. I'll just do that. Crows! Rah! Oh, the crows scare me away. If I walk too close to them, I'm scared. Hey, almost there. Scare away those crows for me. They're mean dicks back there. They'll steal my soul. Did they still get the other person's soul? Gibbet Hill! Oh, I kept saying Giblet. It's just Gibbet. Hey, Elk. You're not as cool as Thunder Elk. Hey, friend. Psst, hey, messenger. Say something amazing. By the power of you, make it snow. Draw a... Oh, goodness. I have to... it's going to be tough snow. How do I even do snow? Like, it's going to be... I have to have so many points to it. There we go. Okay, so that's one branch done. No, fucking no. No, god damn it. It keeps registering that I'm letting go and I'm not. Okay, I'm just gonna do really tiny ones. There's no point in having it really wide. There we go, it's close enough. I'm just realizing I'm supposed to be making it hexagonal, aren't I? And I'm not even doing that slightly, am I? But No, I don't. Shut up. And then I'll go back there. I'm just gonna do crazy shapes on the end of all of them. You know what? Good enough. That is my snowflake. And snow! And see, it actually comes down in the shape that you make. It's awesome. Very impressive. So I can just talk to you again. So if it's a question mark, it means I can remake something. So I can remake my K-shaped things. But I'm not going to. It's difficult to draw on this. What can I say? You've come a long way. I've heard many soldiers and messenger who saved the Green Man play in the West Ailing Party. If anyone can mend the hole in the sky, it's you. Just watch out for the crows. Let's continue on our merry way and work our way towards Giblet Hill. Gibbet's Hill. Goddamn, I'm already fucking up. Snow! K-shaped snow! Hi, friends. Heard squirrels say the crows and the scraps are in cahoots. We must be truly fearless to face them all. The hole in the sky has brought nothing but misery. Scraps, crows, winds, and now look, snow, as if it wasn't cold enough. Oh, you don't like the snow. But it's shaped so awesomely. My pelt looks amazing in the snow. Oh, because you've got, like, some snow on your back. Anything else? No, nothing. Oh, hey! What's up? What's up, friend? How I miss that body. Throw me onto it. Alright. And your roar will fill the air. Fill the air! Oh, yeah. My, that felt good. You throw it, I'll shout. Together we shall conquer. Onwards!
Gibbet Hill. A final Gibbet. Test for the messenger. And there you.
You will need all of your tricks if you are to climb this.
Spoiler alert, it says final test. I don't even think we're halfway through the game at this point. It's not a final test at all. Alright, bridge, open up. Oh yes, wins. Boom. What? Still scrap. No, I don't want help. Bridge is up and give it hill. Oh, they've put my snowflake on the... Okay, fair enough. You've done so much for us already. If you can clear a way to the summit, everyone in Valleyfold will be there to cheer you on. What have you got to say? Everyone in Valleyfold is waiting for the news of your journey. We should make a mark on this flag so we can all see how far you've come. Oh, I'm just making a picture on there. Oh, I can even just do these. So this is like just... Okay, well, it's going to be a face. It's going to be... actually, if you go to shapes, didn't I have some like face-looking things in here already? Is it wrong to just, like, have, like, arrows stabbing into the scraps is like a sign of my victory. Yes? Okay. Then never mind, I won't do that. Oh, see, look, that snow is way much better. Way much better? Wow. Yeah. Apparently my words are also way much better. Look how fancy some of these get, man. I can't make shit this fancy. Actually, I know what I'm gonna do. We're gonna do this. And we're gonna shrink it down a bit. Bam, okay. This is symbolizing our march towards Gibbet Hill. So that's our march towards Gibbet Hill. And we're going to put pictures of things that we've... I should have inceptioned it and just put like a bunch of those in. No. But no, we're going to have images of the things that we've overcome to get here as well. So where's the scrap? Where's the scrap? How far... There's the scrap. All right. Yep, purchase that one. We've overcome many scraps in our path. Is there any, like, any other... There's, like, no other faces anywhere. What else have we overcome? Because we haven't really, like... Well, what else have we done? Oh, we've seen a couple gophers. So we've seen some gophers on our marches as well. And we have seen... We saw one of you, I think. Yeah, you're, like, the record person. And we saw a bunny as well. There we go. It's an image to symbolize the process that we've made so far. Bam. Perfect. It's a flag that represents our march towards Gibbet Hill and our victory that we will have over this summit. There we go. Even putting meaning into it all. Oh. Get back on there. This is going to be a hard jump to make. No, it was actually totally fine. Never mind. Alright, Oh, was I supposed to do it that way? Oh. Whoops. That's fine. Whee! Oh, it's the scraps there. Oh, I'm supposed to stand on top and then do it that way so I can go over there. Yay. Boom. Stairs can slow him down. Pop. There we go. 3 out of 6 here already. We're doing well. Elk wants something, though. Hi, Elk. The scraps stole my color. They ain't no good Rufians. All the other elks are ridiculing me. I don't want to be blending with them, so can you make me a new coat? Something unique. Oh, it's a... Oh! I have to have a photo of a coat to make for them. Man, I've got no fucking lighting in this room. It's nighttime now, by the way. I'll find an interesting thing, and I shall return. So this is what we're going to use. The, texture of my 3DS case. Well, I look even better than they do now. Haha, thank you. Oh, there's a... The microphone's just sitting on his side. Okay, I'll try again. If I just hold it right up to there, like, because it takes the photo of everything. God damn, that's weird. Okay, hopefully that will look a bit better. There we go. Thank you. So now you're like textured and everything. That was the plan all along. There we go. Oh, I'm bouncing on you accidentally. And then we've got our March of Progress flag. All right, let's continue on. Let's continue the March of Progress. Hey, friends. Hurry. Okay, get the winds going. There we are. And what's this? What are you? Oh, hey, you stole the other one's coat. She set a trend. Any wind direction here leading to anything? No. Oh, keep going. Just wait here. Whoosh. There we go. There we are. Nothing up there. Oh, does that fall down? No. Alright, oh. Oh, look what we found. Found a bunch of secrets. There we go. Oh, it's like a mouth. I just noticed it's a mouth. That was silly of me. That was dumb. That was stupid. I shouldn't have done that. Alright. Oh, come on. No. Oh, my death count is going to be way too high for this game, considering it's not exactly difficult. Oh, made it. Boom. Hey, Crow. Oh, Crow. Oh, you're up there. What are you doing up there? Crows think they can stop me with a cage of ice. Messenger, you will make short work of it. All right. Yeah, we will. Nah, boom. And then, oh, hey, squirrel friends. Throw me up there. I'll bring the scarecrow down. Okay. Oh, right. This one. Now, before I throw you, give me a little pet. Bam. There you go. Scraps? Oh, you bastards. Stop it. Stop it. Oh. You're killing them for me. Go, squirrel friends. Right, you're supposed to roar. Do you need the body to roar? Roar. Yeah. Get out of here, you bastards. Yeah. See how they tremble before me. My reign of terror continues. My fearsome. There we go. Hey. They're just scaring me away. I should probably skip the dialogue so we can. Here we go. Oh, I need to. There's a scrap stuck in there. Scrap, you die. Am I mean to the scraps? Am I supposed to be? Yeah, they're from my world. I'm allowed to be mean to them, I think. Raining acorns. There are oak trees glowing on clouds. Alright. I'm gonna ignore your trees in the cloud comments. Hey, Scrap. What are you doing? Alright. Something's gonna spawn, isn't it? Yep. Stop dropping in, people! It's really not nice. Oh, ow! Get out of here! Get out of here! You guys are mean! Ah, still one! Get out of here! Stop ringing the. Goodness, how many. Oh, I've thrown rocks off the edge. I'm doing terrible. Get out of here! I kill you and all your friends. Bam. God, how many do you have? Are you still friends? If you could not, I'd be really appreciative of that. Alright, ow. Losing. Come on, I need something to. Oh, there's one! I can throw this at them. And. Eat it! There we go. How'd that not kill you? Come on. Killed the other. Oh, because I hit your legs probably. Yeah. Get out of here. I need to go down here. Because there was something I need to. Yeah, I need to throw this there. Bam. Oh! Hi there! Hello, again I wanted to visit my wee chalet at the top of Gibbet Hill. Dangerous, I know. I could have chosen a better time. But I was hoping I might catch a glimpse of the you. Would you carry me to the top? You're not wearing your suit. Because I reset, did the suit not count? Oh, okay. Well, you've got your face. That's the main thing. But apparently you don't have your suit anymore, Lone Gopher. Are you called Lone now as well? Is it going to be that kind of confusing? Boom. The face. How do I get across? Oh, it's got multiple pages. Okay, fair enough. It's not that confusing. You can work it out. Ah, hey! Stop using the bathroom. I get out of here. So I presume that means the bathroom's a thing then, right? Because it's... Yeah, there we go. Bam. Papercraft. So I gotta do this one, right? Yep, there we are. Don't be scared, it's fine. Did that have... Yeah. Oh, it doesn't have any more pages that way. Ah! Turn it that way. And then we turn it back this way. And I can get these ones. There we are. And there's... How am I supposed to get over there? Can I... Oh, I can walk along the edge here. Boom. Oh, it's a little bird in there. Is that a bird? The one that's in the top right in there? I think it's a birdie. Okay. Ah! Ah! It's scaring me away. How do you have so many homes, by the way, Lone Gopher? You've got a lot of homes. It's kind of crazy. Oh, guiding light. Get out of here, scraps. Am I melting everything with my scraps? With my light, sorry. I'm heating it up so much. Bam. Alright, wait. Oh. Big scary death mouth. Jeez. Hi there. Oh! Hi there. It's a bouncer scrap. There's only one way to defeat them. First, jump on them, flip them over, then press touchpad to squish them. Alright. You're gonna wait there. No, no, actually, no. Come back over here. I can't leave you up there. Bam, I actually... And now, I say now when I tap, I can kill them. So, bam. But I need you. Hi there. There's a trophy for bouncing on two of these in a row without touching the ground. Oh, Jesus! Don't kill your friends like that. God. Well, there's two ways to defeat them, I guess. And I can also defeat you guys with Langofa. There we go. Ow, get out of here. Don't, I can't die. No, Langofa! Really, guys? Really? Mucking Langofa off. Bam. Bouncer. I got the bouncer, but Lone Gopher's dead. And I can't go back and get them. God damn it. You motherfuckers. Oh, that's frustrating. Alright, never mind. Let's continue on. We'll go back to Lone Gopher at some point. Hi there. Are you just a squirrel friend? Okay. Oh, wait. Is this like a higher section of it? How close are we to the top? It looks like there's still a scary amount to go up. Oh, you really don't want me going back, do you? Alright. Well, I'm going to carry my blue little friend into the next episode. I feel like... Oh, I guess maybe I won't. I feel like we're at a good point here to stop and also an upsetting point because I've lost my Lone Gopher friend. Can I... No, I can't fold that over. Can't go back. That's frustrating that... I guess just carrying them... Carrying Lone Gopher for the whole time so no one can do that is probably the better option. Point is, next episode we will continue up Gibbet's Hill. So until then, this is version 2, signing out.